Look at this shirt. Tonight, it is at the center of a controversy. A straight-A high school student says this outfit got her suspended for 2 weeks, and now she won't be able to graduate despite having multiple scholarship offers. NBC Charlotte's Tanya Mendes joins us live tonight. Tanya, you spoke with her parents and the school, and of course, we know there are multiple sides to every story.
Well, of course, and this school doesn't mess around when it comes to its dress code policies. In fact, earlier this year, 45 girls were brought into the principal's office just because they were wearing leggings without shirts that were long enough. So to say that this school takes it seriously would be an understatement. Well, this girl says that what happened with her dress code spun so far out of control that now she could be expelled and her scholarships that she needs could be gone.
I'll never wear this shirt.
Summer knew when she wore that shirt to Hickory Ridge High.
I had it right here. So okay. The tops of my shoulders.
She could be violating the dress code.
It's usually taken really seriously.
The school makes it clear off-the-shoulder tops are not allowed, and the principal came to enforce it in the cafeteria.
She came up to me. She said, "Do you have a jacket?" I said, "No, I don't."
A friend gave Summer one of hers. She thought that was the end of it.
And then I, pulled it up. Pulled the jacket over it, zipped up the jacket.
But Summer says the principal wasn't satisfied, ordered her to go to the office to change. The honor roll senior has had issues with the principal before, to the point where her mother had to get involved.
I said, "I apologize, but I can't go anywhere with you unless my mom is on the phone."
So Summer sat and waited for her mom's call. That's when Summer says the principal called the SRO for backup.
Officer Elwood was within 5 feet of me, he had his hand on his gun. She said, "I'm going to give you an ultimatum. We have tried to call your mother. You either come with me to the control room to change your shirt, or we will arrest you."
Summer's mom would eventually call back, so she agreed to go to the office. But by then it was too late. The senior with a 4.4 GPA, suspended for 10 days, told she can't walk at graduation.
A full ride means so much, and that is on the line right now.
Her future possibly stripped, all because of a shirt. Summer says it's a lot to shoulder.
It's just sad because I worked so hard for 4 years to walk across that stage, and we have drug dealers walking across that stage, and we have sex offenders walking across that stage, and then the 4.4 student who shoulders can't.
So this is the official suspension letter, and you can see right here the reason for her suspension, technically not the dress code violation, but rather insubordination. It goes on to say that Summer didn't listen. She denied that her shirt was ever a problem. Her mother, though, says she plans on appealing. Reporting live at Hickory Ridge High, I'm Tanya Mendes, NBC Charlotte.